Hello friends, lot of times we feel hurt, there are situations in day-to-day life we see we are kind of, you know, stuck and we keep a lot of negative feelings in our mind. Maybe it can be directed towards your family person or maybe your colleague or maybe some friend from whom you had expected something but, you know, they were not true to their to your expectations and then you feel hurt. So see, at times we really hesitate to say sorry or thank you. So this hesitation is not seen when, you know, somebody says how dare you. So, you know, there are many people now, very famous celebrities who have become very famous, very popular just by saying how dare you, how dare you. So see, it is very simple to say how dare you, it is very very simple to say how dare you, but you know what, it is difficult, it takes courage, it takes balls to say sorry or thank you. So see, we are like empty vessels. We can fill ourselves with either negative feelings like anger, maybe depression, anxiety, repression, or else we can, you know, fill ourselves with a lot of positivity, with gratitude, with love, with faith. And you know what, a lot of us know that these negative feelings are not good for them, and at times we try to fight out and we try to remove these negative feelings, which we repeatedly fail to do. So you know why? Because they don't have any existence. You cannot fight with negative things. All you have to do is fill yourself with some positive attribute. And what else than gratitude, you know, one of the best attributes one can ever have. And it is so simple. If you look around, you will find a lot of things for which you can say thank you to everyone. Start saying thank you to the food which you are eating for improving your health. Start saying thank you to the air you are breathing to keep you alive. Start saying thank you to the water you are drinking. Start saying thank you for having a shelter, for having, you know, a roof over your head. Start saying thank you to the sun for keeping you warm and alive. Start saying thank you to your colleagues. Start saying thank you to the person who is serving you food, maybe at your home, maybe at your office. So thank you will change it all. And believe me, you won't be the same person if you start saying thank you every single day. And maybe you can just count your thank yous every single day and see how many opportunities you have to actually say thank you from your heart. Thank you. Thank you for watching this, and love yourself. Stay blessed.